A new line of electric buses are now rolling through Greensboro. The Transit Authority says the two buses usher in a new era for the agency and the state. Each can go up to off of 200 miles on a single charge. Solar-powered charging stations can charge the buses in just 8 minutes. The city hopes to save money on diesel fuel and reduce carbon emissions by using the buses. These new rides are zero emission.
They're very quiet. There is no tailpipe. That's a lot of complaints we get from the public is, I don't like this loud, rumbling bus coming down my street. God, can't you do something about that dirty tailpipe that's emitting the black soot coming out the back? All of that goes away.
Well, the goal is to have 10 buses in service by the end of February to eventually have all buses be all electric. Up next on WWE.